Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna make for today how to make easy Fudgebar cake without oven. So, diba? Gagawin natin ngayon is to make easy yung paggawa ng Fudgebar cake. Kasi minsan, diba, we have a visitor, so you need to to give some snacks for them. Sa mga mommies dyan, tsaka hindi mga mommy pa, kailangan nyo matuto how to make easy way to make a Fudgebar cake. So, i-twist ko lang muna to bago natin lagyan ng condensed milk para maging matamis. Actually, matamis itong Fudgebar, kaya lang meron din siyang I think coffee confine. So, para mas, kasi mas matatabang siya sa if you did not put these kinds of condensed. So, para mas ma-appeal siya, lagyan natin siya ng condensed milk. So, mix hanggang sa ma-mix. Ang ulan pala dito sa Taytay. So, we need to make some okay, put it in Tupperware. Okay, arrange natin siya na mabuti. Guys, layers pala to ah. Para in sums of layers, meron din siyang ginsan-tanin siya ng toppings. At nilalagyan natin siya sa fridge with 4 hours. So, it will be tasty. Kasi, mapipili siya, diba? So, now, it's already. So, so love it. It's very, very good. Ang sarap-sarap dito, guys. Malinam-lam. So, guys, don't forget to subscribe and like para sa ibang YouTube ko na gagawin. Thank you!